Hi friends, we are back with our next vlog. Well, it may sound insane to drive down all the way to Kharjat for a meal. But after the time at Salt in Oleander Farms in Kharjat, I must admit that I don't mind being insane over and over again. Thankfully, the traffic getting out of Mumbai was not too bad and we were at Salt in less than 2 hours. The place is located on the road to Kharjat town, and the moment we entered the farm, we were greeted with flowers, trees and beautiful pathways all around. The restaurant is also beautifully done up with checkered floors, large ceilings and very comfortable seating. The prior reservation meant that we were seated in not less than 5 minutes of our arrival. They take reservations through their Instagram page and through the numbers on their website. It is always advisable to book prior given the crowd that turns up. Also, please note that they take bookings in 2 slots, 12:30 and 3, and our recommendation is to opt for the 12:30 slot. We would advise to opt for a light breakfast as the food and drinks at Salt are simply mind-blowing. Everything that we had was a 10 on 10. You have a choice of Asian, Indian, continental and even street style options to choose from. And guess what? All of them were simply fabulous. We tried cone and cheddar samosa, galavati kebab, mac and cheese arankani, butter garlic prawns, habanero chicken and a few other options. In dessert, we tried salted caramel mousse and the trishlishes, which is a must have. Also, don't forget to try their cold pressed juices. They are fresh off the farm and really nice. Special call out to the service, which was really special and ever willing to help. Besides the main restaurant, they also have a playing area for the kids. They also have a brewery and a shop to pick up plants. They also have a paradise for chocolate lovers, which we didn't miss at all. also have a small vintage car collection display. Besides all these, they have a coffee house where you can spend a quality time with your family with a cup of coffee. Overall, this is a perfect place for a day out of Mumbai to hang out with your family and friends.
We had a very good time over here.
I hope you also enjoyed watching this video. If so, please
do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for our next video. Until then, bye!